Chile start proceedings. Tremendous roar greets the kickoff. It'll be a throw in to Chile. Yara. Now Arturo Vidal. Bouchard. This is Alexis Sanchez. Chile looking to create something. Just building the attack. Gets it away. This is Wayne Rooney. Looking for the gap between defenders. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. England have the ball here. It's their throw-in. Careful build-up. Looking to play it through them. Oh, that's some stop. It's a real chance. England have scored. Keeper was unlucky. He just couldn't hang on to the first attempt.
Well, I feel sorry for him, Clive, but it is a good finish from the striker.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy. It could prove a big moment in this one. England are in front. Diaz. What can Chile do here? Oh, that wasn't a bad attempt, was it?
That's unlucky. That's a good effort. That's just wide of the post.
Found Cahill. Wayne Rooney. Here's Adam Lallana. They're dominating the game at the moment. Careless, they've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Yeah, look good for us.
Could be a chance. Didn't work the goalkeeper.
Well, that's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
Bosajor, Medel. He saw that coming. England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Now Arturo Vidal. Got it over. Ball into the right area. Credit the defender. Nice football. Wayne Rooney. Went too early. Flag's gone up. Pity.
The defence is doing a very good job there, Clive. That held a good line. He's clearly offside.
Bosajor. Chile looking to create something. Rooney. England keeping the ball well and using it well too. Aranguiz. Just lost control of the ball there. Searching ball. Wayne Rooney. It's going to be an England corner. With his head. Isla. Pass the move. Good stuff. Like to get the ball out to the wings. Searching cross. Defender deals with it. Appeals for a penalty given. Referee put it straight to the spot. Taker, all right, so precise.
Yeah, he didn't get involved, did he? But the goalkeeper kept his head down and finished it beautifully.
As we were, that makes it 1-1. He's been tackled. A bit of pressure building, England asking questions. 4 minutes to be added on, says the fourth official. Look at the players, are throwing forward to attack. Looking to split the defence. Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away. The decision is a corner kick. England defenders coming up for it. Worth a try. Good stop. The keeper did really well. We've reached half-time in this one, so that makes it one goal each.
Well, there'll be 11 players in that dressing room at half-time scratching their heads, trying to work out how they are not in front in this game. They have had so many chances.
It's England who kick off the second half. It's a game that's there for the taking. Henderson gives it and gets it back. Each England player finding a teammate, getting their passing going. Got a foot in and won it. It's only 1 team in it at the moment. It's out, it'll be a throw into Chile. What can Chile do here? Will he pick someone out? Corner kick given, good position for Chile. It was just a lack of concentration, didn't take any care over the pass. Now here's an interesting switch. The substitutes have been warming up and we're to see two changes. Not doing things by halves. Vidal. Pulls a foul. This is a manager who chooses his substitutes carefully to try to cover every eventuality. He's got a replacement in mind for every player, and this is clearly an injury. England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Refs allowed England the advantage. They poured men forward here. Alexis Sanchez! It was a critical miss. It would have given them the lead if it had gone in.
Yep, he just rushed that. He just grabbed it. He just got a bit excited ahead of himself.
Henderson. Rooney. That's nice, opening things up. Defenders could be outnumbered here. England do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. Walker. Can someone reach it? Ball into the right area. Credit the defender. That'll be nothing more than a goal kick. Change being made by England. Here comes the sub. Gets the ball away. Here's Wayne Rooney. England coming forward. There may be something on here. England making the ball. Shoots! Managed to get in the way of it. Gutierrez. Referee's given the throw to Chile. Manager looking to freshen things up here. He's bringing on not one but two substitutes. Vidal. We're entering the last 15 minutes now, not long left. Chile looking to create something. Oh! Hits the defender. It'll be a Chile corner. Disappointing corner, no problem for the defence. Got to look after the ball better than that. The clock ticks into the last 10 minutes, precious little time. England on the attack, what can they come up with here? Big chance! Oh, that's some save! Minutes are nearly up and still their level. Not able to get through. Henderson intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence. What can Chile do here? Lost the ball. Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
Not sure what he was aiming at there, lost his bearings.
With the scores all level, Clyde, you get opportunities like that, you've got to take them, otherwise they can come back to haunt you.
Bit of a tangle there. Sturridge scores! Oh, how important could that turn out to be? That could be the game right there. You simply cannot put a value on that goal. That may well be the moment that decides this match. Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting. The goal could hardly have come at a better time. So little time remaining. That's the winner, surely. And at full time. Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yep, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity. You know, go and grab it with both hands.
Diaz. Defender reacted quicker. This is Wayne Rooney. Are you a Wayne Rooney fan?
Massive Rooney fan, Clive. So powerful and so important to his team.
Cahill. Here's Wayne Rooney. Medel. Chile looking to create something. Diaz. Shooting chance. Oh, excellent goalkeeping. It will be a corner. Chile on the attack. Isla. Not easy to get through. Rooney. We saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source. What can Chile do here? It's pretty easy for the goalkeeper. Alert interception. Long throw could be dangerous here. Hoping to play it through. Tries a header. Instant reactions. Pass and move. Good stuff. Oh! Really stretched the keeper. It's going to be an England corner. Lumped it downfield. Vargas. Great possession again. Lallana. Couldn't get past him. Both teams look to the ref, but it is an England throw. Looking to free his teammate. Couldn't keep the ball. Now, will they try to get the ball in the box from this throw-in? Look at England here. Has a header. Confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it. Building the attack patiently. Has a swing at it. You'd expect better than that from him.
Well, the crowd's reaction says it all, Clive, because that's a poor effort, a waste.
Cahill. Lallana. Wayne Rooney.
England keeping the ball well and using it well too.
Had it taken off him. Chile looking to create something. Good cross there, cleared away by the defender. He's such a good tackler.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Well struck. Did then he get the shot away? Substitute here. Fernandez
dispossessed.
Lallana. Now Arturo Vidal. What can Chile do here?
Has he found someone?
Dangerous cross. Defenders there though. Big chance.
Referee stop play here, offside.
Chile are going to use a substitute here. Henderson. On to Rooney.
What do you make of Wayne Rooney here?
Well, I think he's very different to the likes of Lionel Messi, but he's a true world star because he's so powerful and so difficult to stop when he's in top gear.
Loses the ball.
England are a good passing team when they find their rhythm.
Possession so important in this game, vital to keep the ball and control the game.
Yeah, but you can't afford to keep giving it away like that. You know, the manager's going to be furious. Sloppy passing.
Look at this now. Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky. That's not a bad effort.
Now Gary Cahill. Lallana. That injury has responded to treatment. The player wants to come back on.
Yep, we can see him there. He's standing there on the sideline. He's ready to come back on.
England coming forward. Spoke too soon. Attack.
Foul given. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a yellow card to follow. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft. And his name goes into the book.
Well, Clive, he now knows he's got to be a wee bit careful for the rest of this match.
That injury is not as bad as we maybe first thought. He's going to be able to resume, you know.
An important player for this team, Clive. It's vital he gets back out there and gets going again.
What a chance!
Possession has been given up here.
Sharp passing. Chile looking to create something.
There's real confidence about that play at the moment.
They're slipping into a nice rhythm here. Chance, maybe. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands. Read the pass well, didn't he? Alexis Sanchez! Chile have won themselves a corner.
We're into the last 10 minutes now. Time running out.
Nicely worked.
Won the ball. It's run loose.
Walker. England on the attack.
Will he find a man?
Useful cross there. Defenders got to it, though.
Well, you saw there why managers pay millions for good defenders. That was a match-saving interception. Big chance. Oh, that wasn't a million miles away.
That was close. Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Hernandez.
This game has just three more minutes to run now. Using the full width of the pitch. Will he cross? Is it a good cross?
Ball played in. Well defended.
A couple of minutes of stoppage time then.
2 minutes.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.